Red Devils get a big win today over Johns Hopkins, 71-62. It's the team's third straight win here at home. We're joined by Brandon Angrotti. Big milestone game for you today, 1,000 points for your career. When you came into this game, was that on your mind?
A little bit. You know, milestones like that are always kind of linger in the back of your head. But the biggest thing that we were focused on was getting a win against a good Hopkins team. They've been playing really well, and I think they're one or two above us in the standings right now. So this was a huge win for us today.
They didn't seem to like the pressure that you guys showed them, especially in the first half. What do you think made your defense so disruptive tonight?
Well, they have their starting point guards out for the season. And so we knew with the backup point guard playing more minutes than he's used to, we were going to be able to pressure him a little bit, try to turn him and turn him over in the full court. And luckily, we were able to get some turnovers. We didn't capitalize off him in the first half, but in the second half, we did a better job.
You guys did a great job inside the paint, and you were able to do so against a couple of big guys on the Hopkins team. You must have been pretty pleased with the way that you guys were able to get so much production from inside the color.
Yeah, we were able to spread them out a little bit because we're faster. They're bigger than us. We were able to spread them out, and we could get in with drives and kicks and everything, and then we weren't going to get your typical post touches in the paint. But then when we got in there, we were going off 2 feet, pump faking and getting to the line. We just couldn't hit foul shots today.
Yeah, and there were a lot of fouls called in this game. How do you think that dictated what you and Hopkins were trying to do? How did fouls dictate the course of this game?
Well, I know some of their guys and our guys got in foul trouble early, so it takes you out of a rhythm personally. And then you just have to play a little bit off. You can't play as aggressively. And there's been rule changes the past 2 or 3 years with what you're allowed to do with your hands and everything. And so it helps you play defense and where you're supposed to be.
Muhlenberg is your next team, a club that you probably thought you should have beaten the first time at their place. What are you going to take from that last game into this upcoming game on Saturday?
You know, it's just a sour feeling that we got after that last one. That one hurt a lot. We were up 10 or 11 late in the second half. So we're going to come out next 2 days with two big practices, come out with the fire, with the emotion, and hopefully we can get a win on Saturday.
Congrats on 1,000.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Brandon Angrotti gets to 1,000 points while the Red Devils get their third straight win at home, 71-62 over Johns Hopkins.